Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul Tate. We're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is the Ubiquiti Mobile Router Ultra. So the UMR-Ultra, and in our instance, ROW for rest of the world. So this is the non-US model, the one that you'll get in Europe, Australia, where I am, etc. Not a big technical overview. I'll show you a little bit more about this unit in a moment. This is a 4G router that supports wireless 4 as well, so B, G, and N. So it has the wireless down the bottom. We'll have a look a little bit more. So like I said, not a big technical overview, but just want to show you what you get in the box. So first off, you are going to get your little conformity get started guide. Probably not a lot in there, but might just be worth opening up just to have a look inside. This takes, I think it is a nano SIM. So you've got the SIM tray over here. If I get my finger in the right place, there we go. And obviously our little release tool for that. You're going to get a little drilling guide here because this is DIN mountable. So it does, if you haven't got a DIN rail for it already, it does actually come with a bracket, a set of brackets to actually fit that to the wall. And you're going to get your packet of screws and lugs to go along with that as well. Then just if I quickly open up the back of the box and you look inside, see if I can just bring that up to the camera. Now you do get there, let's see if we can make that work for you, do let a little bit of a set of instructions there of how to get the SIM put in. So let me show you the device itself. Here we go. If you have seen the UMR Industrial, if you like its big brother, that's what that one looks like as well. So this is the device. What have we got? These are our 4G antennas on the top. These are fully removable. I think they're SMA connectors or whatever the standard connectors are. So you could run these out to some external antennas. You can see on here we've got our nano SIM slot to go in there. Like I said, it is a 4G router. Just put that antenna back on if I can. There we go. It's just going to be a little bit fussy. There we go. All right, that's gone on again there. On the back here is where we can, again, use our bracket to clip and fix. I think the rails take this in place to clip onto DIN rail if you've got that, or you can just use the straight wall bracket, screw that to the wall, and then again slide that into place. A thing to note here when we have a look at the bottom, this does not come with a power pack. All right, this is designed maybe where you've already got a DC power, so you've got your 4-pin DC power there. You can USB-C power this as well. If I can lift that up, there we go, from this side. Here's your main Ethernet port there. And you do have a pass-through Ethernet port. Both are just 100 megabits a second. And here is your wireless. Again, this could run down to an external antenna if you want to do it. It is just a wireless 4, like I said before. So B, G, and N, I think, are the protocols that will run, probably up to about 150 megabits a second. And again, in the 4G. So I don't think there's probably really much else to show you. It's a nice, good metal construction. Just remember that this does not come with a power supply. It is designed just to be DC powered, or you could get an external power pack to run with that. You get your 4G mobile over here. You can do your VPN and everything. Often you'll need the mobile subscription to get the best out of all of those services. But hopefully that's been useful to have a look at that, which is the UMR Ultra. This was the rest of the world model. Head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got plenty more box openings on network, wireless, and firewall devices. So why don't you head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.